Hi guys, welcome to our online pivot class this morning. Thank you for joining me. We're going to do a lyrical class this morning. So for you guys who are missing our lyrical class, this is for you. Or if you're bored and you just want to jump in and have a little go, this is just an overview of an idea of different exercises that could contribute well to doing lyrical styles of dance. It's not set at any particular level, we're sort of in the middle, only because there might be a few different age groups trying this video, so if it's a little bit fast for you, just try to slow it down and don't feel like you need to get everything. Don't feel like you need to get all the steps, that's fine. So lyrical is a fairly new genre of dance that's emerged, which really is just, I feel like, just permission to fuse things together, so I really like it. It means you can you pull different styles of dance from different genres and put them together. Some people, purists, don't like that. I love it because I like mixing things together. So we'll start with a little bit of warm-up. I'll take you through some warm-up and then we'll do a routine. So we'll start with some pliés. We'll just have general music behind and we can just follow on. Pliés, unless you're doing ballet every day, don't push a turnout. Don't let anyone tell you to push a turnout. It's something that comes from your hip. So when you bend, you want your knees to go over your toes. You never want it to look like that. So we're just going to do a little bit of turnout that way and just some little pliés. So all you're going to do is little bends that way. That's it. So we're going to bend. Let your arms go with it. If that feels comfortable, you can try something a bit different if you like. You can flow them. The main thing is that we're breathing and we're just relaxing into our little bends. That way. That's it. So, heels on the ground. That's it. And breathe. Breathe through it. Little rises. slow and only a small rise.
Straight. One, two, three, rise. One, two, three. Now this is ready.
rise from the floor. 2, 3, rise. 1, 2, 3, rise. 1, 2, 3. Okay, little bit of bounce. Sort of in a smaller space, but you can do it. You can you can manage to do a lot of expressive moves in a small area. So we go by the lyrics mostly, surprise, surprise, the lyrical, but sometimes you follow the melody or certain beats or certain rhythms. Really, you can express this how you feel. It's a really good way to get your feelings into something as well as use a bit of energy. So we're going to start with a One Republic song. We're going to step out to the right and reach. And then the left, reach. Right, reach, left, reach. Four of those. I want you to feel that how you want to feel it. So you could do it a bit more Latin, move into it that way. The way I'm doing it is like someone, you bend your legs and like someone pulls here on you. Pull. Pull. And you reach as far as you can. Pull. Pull. So we do four of those, and then we're going to stop and swing the arms and do a bend. Swing, swing, stop. So it's reach into it and really bend. Reach into it, reach, reach, and swing it, stop. Let's try. There's a little, we'll skip the little intro part so we've got a bit of time to get ready.
You take that jump, but don't feel the
So we just swing those arms, that was it. We just reach into it and we go swing, take that jump. On this part where it says jump, if you want, you can just do a little jump. Just a little one. So we go, hoping you take that jump that way. Now this bit is tricky. If you want to, you can just practice coming from your weight on two legs onto one. So we've gone, swing it, jump, swing, and up. If you want to turn that into a pirouette, turn on one leg, go for it. You just have to spot the one spot. So this is for people, if you come to my classes, chuck your pirouettes in there. If you do any dance that you're used to it, go for it. If you need to know about pirouettes, there's so many resources now, so I won't spend a lot of time. This is just for you guys to pick and choose what you want to work on, what's at your level. So turn, really, really spot the one spot, turn down and come out of it. So keep going to reach, 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 and swing, swing, jump, swing it one more time. See how I'm bringing my weight over to this leg? The secret for a turn is all your weights over one leg. So we come over here, turn, and walk, walk. Let's try it. Now we go. Three, two, three, four.
Oh, when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Coming forward, once you come out of it, we go over that way with the shoulder, boom, boom, just a little roll. Again, play with that how you want to express it. This is about expressing the feel you get in your body when you hear a piece of music that moves you or that excites you. So we go boom, boom. After that, little rotation means you circle your foot around like that. You can find it, you can bend. Just a little circle. You come forward. Boom, boom. And lift it. Let's try.
Open your teeth that jump.
So, last bit added on there, hoping the water rises, and then just come back into a lunge here again. Just watch your ankles and these things, don't let them roll. Straight down, arms there. You build a wall. So, after doing your turn, come forward. One, two. Shoulder to shoulder. Bring it in. Send it out the water. And then down that way. Let's do it.
Take that jump and don't fear the fall.
Now we go.
So when the water rises, you build to walk.
Yeah. So from there, we've done our turn. Again, just a little tip for the turns, really make sure you remember to spot and get all your weight on your supporting leg. Spot and step, step. Boom, boom. Now you've got the water part and then straight down. Now from here, we're already down, so it's a good way to learn a bowl. So we're going to put our right hand down in any floor work, but make sure the meaty bits hit the floor, not your bones. So all of these fantastic contemporary steps you see now where everyone drops on the floor, that's awesome, but it's not awesome if you break bones and then you can't dance. So, we use a lot of safe dance practice now, so that means bones should not hit if the meaty bits hit. So, put your hand on the floor, bottom on the ground, so that's really safe and easy then. Toe, stay really close, around, keep them close, this toe, and then you can stand up. So, we went down with the right, there's your wall. Hand down to support yourself, bottom on the ground, toe, and up. Let's do it.
Open you take that jump, and don't fear the fall.
And now on the ground.
Open the water rises.
Then we're going to do, at the end of this, a little bit of what we call petit allegro, so it's little jumps, just to give us a little bit of energy. So we're standing up after our roll, we do little tiny runs. Run, run. So all you do is bounce, bounce, double, double. So bounce, bounce, two, two. Now we're going to go step, step, and jump. This is just a little fun bouncy bit to get a bit of energy up. One, two, jump, jump, one, one. So that's little runs. You're going jump, jump, run, run, slide. You do a jump on this one, and this just comes behind. So if you want, you can push this one up. It makes it look more like you jumped over your leg, but really we're just doing a hop. Just a hop. So, one, two, double, double, run, run, hop. One more time. Bounce, bounce, double, double, run, run, and over. Let's try from the top.
Open you take that jump and don't fear the fall. Open the water rises, you build to walk. Open the crowd screams out, screaming your name.
Last step I threw in there, after you've done your jump part. We reach out and try and keep your back nice and flat. So, double jump, run, run, leg, jump it, come back. Don't worry too much what leg, doesn't matter. Just go back a little way. And then reach the arms out above your head, shoulders down. So for that to work, we don't want to look like that. We're going to try and get nice and reach out. So, double, double, walk, walk, and out, walk, walk, and reach. Let's do it from the top.
You take that jump and don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build the wall.
And dance
it. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
Shall we do it one more time?
Yeah.
Two more times for a workout?
Hope when you take that jump and don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build the wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
Hey, last time. Two more times for a workout.
Hope when you take that jump and don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build the wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
Alright guys, quick stretch.
Hope
when the and then we'll finish. So let's just slow it down nice and slowly. Just take it through the shoulders. That's it. And now through this way. Reaching through the body. Up this way. This is a good stretch, but it's tricky. So you reach through this way and bend. So stretch that way and bend. nice deep breaths are the best way to keep yourself calm. So deep breathe in, hold, and breathe out. Just try to relax into your breathing, breathing in, breathing out. If you feel like your mind jumps around a lot, now that all these things are happening and we're stuck at home, it means that you're disconnected from your deep breathing and that nice place of calm we can access when we take those moments through the day. So throughout the day today for me, try to think about breathing in, holding it for a four count, and then breathe out. If you just do that throughout the day, whenever you think of it, or whenever you feel that you might be a little bit panicked, or you might be overthinking things or worried, do a deep breath. At least four would be really good. Every day, deep breaths. And breathing out. Thank you. We'll see you next time.